the name of Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The topic of this message is Biblical Dominance of the Christians. Biblical Dominance of the Christians. Be remembered, this message is very, very important for all the Christians also. But most importantly, it is very important for the Muslims who call us garbage men, filthy people, unclean people, unholy people. For them, this message is very, very important. So every Muslim from top to bottom must watch this video. The Biblical Dominance of the Christians. Here is the titles and qualities of the Christians as per the Bible. If you have a heart to speak, to debate, find these qualities in your own books and then talk. Otherwise, keep your mouth shut forever. Number one. Only the followers of Jesus will be the sons and daughters of God. The followers of Jesus Christ. Where do you find it? The book of John chapter 1 verse 12. The book of Romans chapter 8 verse 14. 2 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 14 to 18. Romans 17 verse 29. And Galatians chapter 4 verse 5 to 7. The Christians are called salt as per Matthew chapter 5 verse 30. That was number 2. Number 3, the light of the world. Matthew chapter 5 verse 14. Point number 4, the Christians called the sheep. Matthew chapter 10 verse 66. Judging the 12 tribes, Luke chapter 22, verse 30. Judging the angels, 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 3. Chosen people, from the book of John, chapter 15, verse 16. Bought with the price, the blood of Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 20 and 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 23. Husbandry are the field. 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 9. Building of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 9. Temple of the Christ. 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 16. That was the 11th point. Point number 12. Royal priesthood. Point number 12. The special sacred nation. Which you find in 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9. Royal priesthood. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9. Holy nation. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9, peculiar people. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9. Point number 15 or the quality number 15 or title number 15. Incorruptible seed. 1 Peter 1 chapter 23. Number 16. Our God given warfares are to pull down of strongholds, which you find in 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 4. We are the aroma of Lord Jesus Christ. 2 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 15. We are the epistle of the Lord Jesus Christ. 2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 3. Witness of Lord Jesus Christ. Acts chapter 1 verse 8. Jesus is our pride. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 16. We are the apostles, which you find in Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. Prophets, Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. Number 23, our quality number 3, are the dominant point number 3, evangelists, which you find in Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. Pastors, Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. 25th, teachers, Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. Number 26, quality or title, branches of the Lord Jesus Christ, which is 3. John chapter 15, verse 5. We don't have the spirit of fear or terrorism. That is point number 27, which you find in 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. We are the power. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. That is the wisdom of the Lord, of the Spirit. Then love. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. Sound mind. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. We cannot be changed. We will be changed. We shall be changed, rather. 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 51. Point number 32. We are filled with the wisdom. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 8. Word of knowledge. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 8. Faith. We are filled with faith. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9. Gift of healings. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9. Miracles. We are given the miracles. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 10. Gift of prophecies, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 10. Discerning of spirits, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9. Divers of tongues are different tongues to speak, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 10. Interpretation of the tongues, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9. People of knowledge due to Jesus Christ, Acts chapter 4, verse 13. Due to having faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, the believers will do greater things. John chapter 14, verse 12. We shall be caught up together with the people into the clouds to meet Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 17. Point number 14, title number 44, title number 44, or point number 44. We shall be with the Lord forever. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 17. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 17. And we will be staying with the Lord in comfort forever. That is the point number 45. 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 18. Friends, especially Muslim friends, Muslim imams, Muslim debaters, Muslim governments, Muslim preachers, anybody from Islam, if you have a heart, find these 45 qualities in your Quran, in your books, and then call us Judah. We know who you are. I will give that again, second time, the message on Judah and Kuda. Who is Judah? Who is Kuda? That I will give again in my next sitting. God bless you all. Remember these qualities and find out where we stand, and never forget these 45 qualities and titles of the Christians, because that will refer to the dominance of Christianity in the whole world. Come to the Lord Jesus Christ and be a part of this list if you want. God bless you.